The audience will be showing up soon. Get back to the cafeteria kitchen. I mean, locker room. This match is Falls Count Anywhere in the general parking lot area, as we didn't pay to have the street closed. BCW is getting bigger, but we're not traffic control, okay? Hey, Triple H, I know you're watching. Impressed with what you see so far? Well, sorry, you had a shot at signing these two and you blew it. They're BCW for life now. For those of you who are late to the party, welcome to BCW's very first streaming pay-per-view, where Buzz, that's his name now if you've been living under a rock, and Black Hole Cole, okay, are facing each other in a Falls Count Anywhere match. Black Hole Cole still feels like Buzz stole his WWE opportunity, and now he's out for revenge.
He should also get revenge on whoever told him that new name was a good idea.
We apologize if anyone's having difficulty with your pay-per-view stream. To be honest, we underestimated the demand to see Buzz in action. We'd offer refunds, but hey, this event's streaming from a high school parking lot. So what do you expect? Not the principal's car! And Buzz smashes into the window of his house! doesn't live in his van. This takes me back to the marathon beatdown between Owen Schwartz and Mason Junin for the title. Record-setting crowd here for BCW tonight. This is by far the hottest to contend. Take that, bingo night at St. Mary's Church. We apologize if anyone's having difficulty with your pay-per-view stream. To be honest, we underestimated the demand to see Buzz in action. We'd offer refunds, but hey, this event's streaming from a high school parking lot. So what'd you expect? That's what BCW is all about. Fan interaction. You don't just come and watch a BCW show. You're a part of it. You taking notes, Triple H? We have a sold-out, record-setting crowd here for BCW tonight. This is by far the hottest ticket in town. Take that, bingo night at St. Mary's Church. Just a reminder, this match is Falls Count Anywhere. In the general parking lot area, as we didn't pay to have the street closed. BCW is getting bigger, but we're not traffic control room yet, okay? For those of you who are late to the party, welcome to BCW's very first streaming pay-per-view, where Buzz, that's his name now if you've been living under a rock, and Black Hole Cole, okay, are facing each other in a Falls Count Anywhere match. Black Hole Cole still feels like Buzz stole his WWE opportunity, and now he's out for revenge. He should also get revenge on whoever told him that new name was a good idea. This takes me back to the marathon beatdown between Owen Schwartz and Mason Junin for the title. That was amazing! The live crowd loved it! You managed to avoid wrecking the principal's car, and the pay-per-view buys were off the charts! You two will be getting nice bonus checks in the mail for that. I'll hand-deliver yours, since the last time I checked, you can't send mail to vans.
That was quite the battle.
It was. Sorry about your windshield.
It's okay. Baron said he'd pay for it.
Hey, you're a lot tougher than I thought you were. You proved that tonight. And I didn't really get it before, but now I'm starting to understand why they're calling you Buzz.
It's pretty much just Baron calling me that.
It's gonna catch on. You'll see.
Well, my bad for getting fired up about the mask earlier. We good?
We're good.
That's great, guys, but don't get too friendly because you'll be facing each other again soon in an even bigger rematch. I just need time to build something.
Baron, since when have you built anything ever?
Well, I'm not actually building it myself, but I am designing it. In the meantime, I have some great opportunities for both of you to build off the success of tonight's show. Cole, an up-and-coming promotion in Japan wants you to go wrestle for them.
Ho ho ho! Even Japan can't escape the energy of Black Hole Cole.
Right. Actually, they explicitly said to not do that character. They just want Cole Quinn. And Buzz, we are headed south of the border for a match versus Mexico's hottest luchador, El Mago!
Es increíble! What? I took a few years of Spanish in high school. What?
Guess that'll be useful on our trip. Hey, big things are happening for us in BCW. It's all coming together. Now, what do you say we bring it in for a big celebratory BCW handshake?
Yeah.